And to show how it is an inconsistent effort, you're going to see in the fourth quarter as Wall gets a nice two-for-one up.
He is smoking John Wall.